And then we're watching the next system out to our west, and those are some scattered showers, and that may affect you. As far as this afternoon, that's the way it looks right now. Skycast showing just a few of these. You notice the farther you live to the south, the better your chance of seeing those. I'm going to have to see if there's any development off to the north as well. Now enjoy the mild weather, because watch as we go into tomorrow. Now the white and blue shading represents maybe a few snowflakes out there. I know. So that will be tomorrow. Colder, blustery, maybe an isolated light mix. So let's enjoy today while we can. 50 degrees. That's what our average high should be. Yesterday, 62 Green Bay. It was warmer south. Look at Chicago, made it to 80. Now, similar temperatures for today until that cold front gets here. Right now, it's mild for pretty much everybody. 44 in Oshkosh. There's 46 Green Bay. Sturgeon Bay, you're 42. Had a little bit of hail roll on through your area yesterday with that thunderstorm. Those are pretty much done, though I can't rule out with any of those showers that pop up, maybe a stray little rumble of thunder. Again, the cold and blustery conditions get here tomorrow. All right, 62 today. Some scattered afternoon showers developing out there, kind of hit or miss. Trying to see if anything develops to the north. It looks like the focal point a little bit farther south. For tonight, 33. Any evening shower ends, otherwise clearing and getting colder. And then for tomorrow, windy and colder. An isolated little afternoon mix of maybe a flurry out there or a little stray shower. And then it's going to stay cool for a little while. Not the cold this weekend. You see some 50s on Saturday, upper 40s for Easter. Easter, we could see a couple afternoon showers. And look at next week, Brooke. Ooh, even getting colder than that. 41 next Tuesday.